as animators, we're always so, I guess for lack of a better term, impressed with ourselves. You know, we're always trying to do something that we love. We want to do something that makes us happy. That's why we're doing this. We like creating things. As students, we're doing our own work. We're trying to get grades to be as great as possible for ourselves. You know, everything is geared to us. This is for me. I'm animating for me. I'm getting grades for me. I want to create things because this is my idea. That's awesome. It's fantastic. When you're a student, it's great. That's how you learn. You learn, you understand, because you want to. When you get out into the field, throw all that away. When you get in the field, you're working with somebody else. You're working for somebody else. You can bring them ideas, but they're the ones paying you, and they're going to throw it out the window if they don't like it. You need to check your ego at the door. Which is tough sometimes. Really tough, because sometimes you'll spend a lot of time on a shot, and the director says, no, it's not working. And you'll get grumbly, and you'll get upset, and you're, oh my God, what is this director thinking? This is a great idea. Then they come up with an idea that's 10 times better than yours, and you're like, great. Well, you have to keep in mind, we're working for somebody else. This is somebody else's project. It's not ours. We're not the director. You know, even an animation director, they have to talk with the producers. It's the producer's money that is making this film. You know, it's not your money. You're being paid to be there. You're not putting money into it. You're putting your heart and soul into it. But the heart and soul is going towards their product. And you have to remember that. When they want to change, you have to make that change. I've seen it enough in the industry where people get so upset about making changes. Even there's a change. Hey, the director wants me to make this happen 3 frames faster. I can't do it. It's like, yeah, you can. You're a professional. You're a professional animator. You can do it. That's what we do. Animators are changers. We change stuff. We can do it. There's no way we can't do it. If we can't do it, we shouldn't do it. And we should go somewhere else. Flipping burgers. There's not much change there. Just change it from one side to the other. But animators, we change all the time. There's not one time ever in my career where I've animated a shot without any comments. Not one. There's so many cooks in that kitchen, you know. Everybody has their own idea for the recipe, and you gotta take them all in. There's discussions. Sure, sometimes there's heated discussions about ideas, but in the end, you're gonna have to back down. And the guy higher up on the hierarchy, he has final say. This is an industry of we, us. It's a collaboration, you know. We gotta work together. You know, you can't try to do your own thing. If someone asks you, how did you do that? How did you do that? You tell them, well, this is how I did it. So they can achieve the same thing in the next shot, so the quality of the work remains the same. You don't want to have a company where some people are so far greater than other people in their animation skills, because then it's hard for me to assign work. And it's about me. Animation's about me. No, I'm kidding. It's not about me. But you want to make sure that everybody is learning from each other. Okay? Everyone get it?
Right. Yeah.
Okay, team. We got it. We got this.